Noted historian Ramachandra Guha and many others were detained on Thursday for staging a demonstration against the Citizenship Amendment Act and NRC at the town hall here, in defiance of the prohibitory orders imposed in the city. He was taken away by police personnel and led to a vehicle parked nearby. Reacting to his detention, Guha said it was absolutely undemocratic that police were not allowing even a peaceful protest, which is the democratic right of the citizens.